sacrificed themselves to protect the freedoms we enjoy every day. Together, they keep us all safe, and we thank these men and women for their service.